Good morning. Today I will continue the chapter number 10, Borrowed Feathers. And the piece from where I am going to start is a page number 99. Till now, in the last video, we have read about the creatures who live in the forest. The peacock was in a danger because these fellow just hunt the peacock and wants to get their feather. Now some wolves are there who want to just help the peacock. What happened? We are going to see that. Haka and Paka came out of the bushes. As the hunters went away, Haka and Paka came out of. Moor came down from the tree, and the moor which was hidden at the top of the tree also came down. They began to think that how to get rid of this. Let us ask, what Ujjwaliji for advice, and Ulluji is going to give them the advice that what they should do. He also came out of his hole in the jamun tree where he was living there. The three friends told him of the problem. They shared their problem with the Ulluji, and the Ulluji listened his entire problem, what was there. Ulluji sat perfectly still for about 10 minutes. That means he was pondering, or he was thinking about the matter, that what the matter is and how he is going to solve that. What is the conclusion? We will just see now. Do you think he is fallen asleep? Whispered Haka to Paka. A little bit of joke is there. And Haka told to Paka, I think that Ulluji is in a deep sleep. He is sleeping. He is not just responding to us. There is no need to just say something, said Paka. Ulluji is a very wise owl. He told that this owl, that means Ulluji, is really a very wise creature. And that is why he is thinking about that. He is in a deep thing. Ulluji opened his eyes. Yes, he was at the right point there. He was thinking something and shook out his feathers and looked down at the three friends. Now he is going to give some clues, some point, some reason, and some decision he is going to take, and that is why he was serious there. He hooted three times, blinked his twice and said, I want Uhu, the wolf, bring him here. Now he is telling that please bring him here, and I am going to take some real decision. In the figure you can just notice that how they are just making them run away out of the forest. And we will continue the rest of the story in the next video. Till now, you will have to go through the lesson and read it several times. Thank you.